Are you installing new cabinet door handles? Are you doing more than one? Then you've got to make this jig. I'm Eddie Field with Field Guided DIY, and I'm gonna show you step-by-step how to do it. Let's dive in. Now, the first step we're gonna do is we're gonna get some scrap wood that's about the size of the handle. You'll see why in a second. Then you trim down the plywood to the size you need. This block is gonna go on the face of the door, whereas the thin piece of plywood is gonna have to overlap on both sides, and you'll see why. Now this next step, you wanna see where you want the handle positioned. So we want it centered between this board and 2 inches from the edge. Half of 2.5 is 1.25. That's gonna be the placement of the holes in the jig. 2 inches from the bottom, 1.25 from the front edge. That's our bottom hole. Top hole is determined by the handle. Now to keep the bit straight on this jig, we gotta use the jig we made last week. Now with the holes drilled, we attach the edges. Important step. Before you attach your pieces, make sure you're measuring from the right end. Now that we have our jig, we put it in place. That is exactly 2 inches from the bottom, 1.25 from the edge. So Ed, why do you have it overlap on both sides if you only need it?
Because it's reversible.
Bonus tip, use a clamp to clamp your jig to the door so you don't drill a hole in your hand. For more tips and suggestions, click the image on your screen now.